I think that there's a lot of work right now that looks at possible futures, ways of imagining how we could operate in those futurities, and it's the artist's role to kind of push and experiment and challenge our experience of what we might assume as a status quo.